Okay, it's giving me stuff to. So destroy the blaze container is optional. Crutches, scrapper. So if I rappel right in, it's gonna let people know that I'm here. If I silently make my way down, so what if we go from over here? What else? We can drop into a pit from here. Okay, let's go from here. Those things are weak to lock them.
They're scanning for me.
That better not be one of ours.
Let's get on with it.
Shoot. Nope. Go back in there. Who sees me? I'll watch her from the other side. Sees me.
Might not be right. In that grass?
No, there's nothing in the grass. You can go away.
Oh, well.
I know you're there! I can smell it!
Can you? I don't think you can. Okay, so yeah, you just shoot them while trying to stay hidden. Gotcha. I see what I gotta do now. Oh, they are moving in. Why are they moving in? Alright, again.
A gift from...
Okay, so we've killed and we've destroyed all the blaze things. Now it's just a matter of killing them. Hi there, how you doing?
Spare the weight.
Pot, don't care.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, War Chief. Give your wounds time to close.
How did you get here?
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around. See if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as
get
you
out of
wish.
The family fight.
Everyone else does.
Mother.
Leaving me this way, or am I just? Oh, there's that guy. Let's actually catch him while we're over here. So this was leading me in a different direction, I think. Yeah, it's leading me that way. Okay, no, it wasn't leading me to a specific thing. It was just leading me. Where am I going, game? Okay, well, the tracks don't lead anywhere else. As far as I can. Ooh, whoa. Hi there. Can you see that corruptor there? Or that one there? Well. I'm dumb. There's the issue. There's multiple things going on here. There we go. You want to be in here.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter. Safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The Ring of Metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes, and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Okay. Now that we've done that, we've got a few new things in our inventory. Ooh, I actually do gotta be careful. Things like these can actually be saved. So I shouldn't just be selling them all the time. Whoops. Corrupted machines, okay. Oh, we have new things that have appeared. So I don't think those were on the map before, were they? Have I been up here before? Slightly because I wasn't up here before. Let's find that metal farmer though. We've already lost the way here.
Need them there soon enough.
Revenge of the Nora, or Seeker at the Gates. So this one takes us all the way over there. This one takes us all the way up there. Side quests. Insult to Injury. Find June, which apparently takes us over here now. Bandit's Camp. Where is that one at? Ooh, that one's actually the closest. Hey, Bandit's Camp it is. Are there any... Let's slap that down, we'll make a detour to grab that, and then do the Bandit's Camp thing. Sorry, my bad. I almost shot a Nora warrior. Or a Nora brave. That mask, for whatever reason to me, looked a lot like a cultist mask, and I didn't see the blue, I saw red. And my phone's going off again. What? Oh, apparently that's fine. Actually trying to get up here. Come on, game. Can you pull that end up?
Well, I spoke of a bandit camp. There's a metal ruin. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Oh yeah, it's a surrounding area. Not what I'm currently looking for though. We found some cars. Ooh, what's that? Is that what I'm looking for? That's what I'm looking for. Okay, so now for this mission, I actually have that quest selected, don't I? Yes, bandit camp. Okay. So that's kill the bandits, talk to Nell. Yeah. Okay, let's kill the bandits.
Attention. Ain't afraid to die, ain't afraid to die. Gonna destroy you. The bandits brought their prisoners here.
Over here! It's her!
Don't
Let me get this
off. Stop the alarm! Friends are coming!
Let's get you out of there.
Do I set you free?
Over here!
What do we got?
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Sure.
I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here? Outside the embrace, alone.
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the Matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
So I wonder how that's gonna... gonna go later on. Look, she's essentially just saying in the face of the Matriarchs, like, fuck your laws, I do what I want. So could backfire a bit later on, who knows? I could get that one. Not going to though. Take your free sample box. What? Oh, it's a timer, that's why. What kind of bow, sharp bow do I have? Do you have the regular one? Yeah, I just have the regular one.
We're settling in.
I should be on my
way. Thank you for making.
Didn't mean to talk to you.
We're growing used.
I did it again.
I'll leave you.
What a one.
Trying to talk to the merchant. I don't want to buy this. Equipped. In the place of you. Then we can sell.
Oh,
sorry about that, folks. Modifications. Damage tear. Sell that one. Alrighty. Oh wow, that just completely changed everything there. That's cool. Quests. Actually, skills first. We have one skill point. I could use it to buy that. Yeah, let's do that. We'll get the first row of everything done. Oh yes, I want to put stuff into you. Oh yeah, I gotta go crafting, don't I? Deals no damage, but very high tear, shoulder. Impact powerful pushing your blast, useful for shooting jamming components or machines. Okay. To modify you, all we have is these. We get to put more extra tear on there for you, anyways. Okay. Forget the tutorials, I don't really care. Insult to injuries, yeah, insult to injuries.